In hospitals, 97% of patients with bipolar disorder exhibit challenging behavior. So what do we do without the madhouse? They need control. Our staff need to control them. We give out the orders. They need to obey.
Guess what's alarm, we can buck out. I'm bipolar, I don't give a fuck now. Still getting them birds like hunters. Still getting them birds in hunters. Boots whose fashion levels are 100. With the swaggiest crepes and a jumper. I'm bipolar, I'm not just a number. Don't hide cause I'm stressed from the jumper. So if it's beef, I'll press on a pumper. I'm crazy, that's word from a doctor. How many times did my house get locked up? Riot feds with shields and a jumpsuit. Quietly left with fear for one you. If in US when they hear the gun shoot. I'm bipolar, bitch, wanna dump you. I'm bipolar, bitch, wanna dump you. You know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Square room, one TV, a prop couch. Stuff with your orders to suck out. You know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Square room, one TV, a prop couch. Stuff with your orders to suck out.
Well, you know about lock being sectioned. Out there dodging injections. Don't share no fag gas, smoking time. I'm OCD for infections. Being locked will suck like erections. Pissed off, so don't glance my direction. All more time, I'll enhance my section.
All more time, I'll enhance my section.
Doctors don't understand why I'm pissed off. Cause they ain't read up, it ain't in their list of shit that they tried to follow and tick off. Know that your heart is hollow, so piss off. Cause to the way that I'm feeling. Don't feel like eating or sleeping. Wanna lock man away for a meeting.
Wanna lock man away for a meeting.
You know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Square room, one TV, a prop couch. Stuff with your orders to suck out.
You know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Square room, one TV, a prop couch. Stuff with your orders to suck out.
When they rush and try and grab man. Psychosis makes me a bad man. Get through 15 staff and grab man. Mood stabilizers thought they had man. No, the food is doses, sleepers. No recorded with cameras as peak cuts. Tell the fam dirt when they come and meet us. About all the things that they do and treat us. I know that we're special, eccentric brains are mental. Do things that we weren't really meant to. I'm cheeky, sometimes essential. Care for people too much, pissed off, spend money on two cunts. They're emotional snakes, never knew love. Locked in a madhouse now for a few months.
We know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Swearing we want TV and pop couch. Stop me no one's to suck out. We know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Swearing we want TV and pop couch. Stop me no one's to suck out. You know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Swearing we want TV and pop couch. Stop me no one's to suck out. You know about locked in a madhouse. Chilling with the brothers in a madhouse. Swearing we want TV and pop couch. Stop me no one's to suck out.
In hospitals, 97% of patients with bipolar disorder exhibit challenging behavior. So what do we do without the madhouse? They need control. Our staff need to control them. We give out the orders. They need to obey.
Thank you.